Christ, Christ and combat, Christ and combat, Christ and in heaven. We are Christ, Christ and combat, Christ and combat, Christ and in heaven. We are Christ, Christ and combat, Christ and combat, Christ and in heaven. We are Christ, Christ and combat, Christ and combat, Christ and combat. 10,000 men died for Christ and combat, down as mighty crusaders and never came back. They're sent to heaven for Christ and combat in remembrance of the dawn. Say, will you stand up for Christ and combat?
In the name of God.
To the holy war, Mater Maria, to the end.
killed his whole unit. He solo killed his whole fucking unit. I got 18,307 XP because that XP boost. They don't stack, but I think they give you like per battle. One, oh my god.
108. Jesus Christ.
I got 136 on mine, but that's because my troops. What's my siege contribution? I got 30 in captures. Oh, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. I got the 100-man chop award and shatter the ranks.
Nice.
Let's see. X out of here. Dude, that cavalry is so fun in this game, even though they're like kind of weak. Just the fact that you can have units that move fast enough to evade enemy lets you do a lot of interesting things.
Yeah.